Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Plant Growth and Development. In that we are studying growth rate. Now when a plant grows, basically if we see the outer growth of the plant, we see that plant has completely grown. But this outer growth can be expressed mathematically. Yes, maths can help us to explain how does a plant grow. Growth rate. The increased growth per unit time is termed as growth rate. With help of maths, we can tell whether a plant is growing or not. Yes, maths can tell us whether a plant is growing. There are equations present in maths. The growth of the plant can be defined mathematically in two different ways. First is arithmetic way and the second is the geometric way. Now, arithmetic progression of growth is exhibited, or you can say a plant has grown arithmetically if there is a mitotic division, the division in the somatic cells, only in the daughter cells of the plants. Now, mitotic divisions are continuous divisions that happen in the plant. These divisions happen in somatic cells, for example, in the leaf cell, in the stem cells. These are all somatic cells, and mitotic division, which is an equational division, will be happening continuously. This all sums up arithmetic progression. Now, what is geometric progression? Geometric progression is similar to geometry. It has got something with the shape. Geometric growth rate represents a typical S-shaped curve. In geometric progression, if you say a plant has grown, it should follow four phases, and those phases are lag phase, log phase, stationary phase and death phase. Now what do by lag phase, log phase, stationary phase and death phase? Lag phase is the starting phase. When a plant is a seed, just the start of the plant is lag phase. Log phase is a phase where the plant is dividing. Mitosis, meiosis is at the peak. The plant is taking nutrients from the soil and it is growing. Stationary phase is the phase where the plant is completely grown. And then comes the death phase, where the plant dies. The growth rate of a plant is the increased growth per unit time. At every moment when the plant is increasing, it is termed as growth rate. Now, growth rate can be expressed mechanically. Just by seeing visually, we can say that the plant has grown, but there are mechanical ways, or you can say mathematical equations, to prove that a plant is growing. Growth rate mathematically can be divided into two types: arithmetic progression and geometric progression. The two phases of growth rate are arithmetic. Arithmetic progression of growth is exhibited by mitotic division or somatic cell division, or you can say equational division, in only daughter cells which continue to grow. Whereas geometric growth rate is represented by typical S-shaped curve or S-shaped growth curve, exhibiting four different phases: lag phase, log phase, stationary phase, and the death phase. Basically, reproduction in plants happen in different number of ways. The most commonly known ways are sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. Now, in plants, there is something called as vegetative reproduction. When I say vegetative reproduction, it means taking one part of the plant and reproducing it. From any part of the plant, you can grow the whole plant. That is vegetative reproduction. There are other means of reproduction also: grafting, micropropagation, tissue culture. Now, all these methods of reproduction can be judged using this mathematical equation, that is arithmetic progression plus geometric progression. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied how maths can help us decide whether a plant is growing or not. Isn't it interesting to know that maths and biology can be combined together to study plant growth? I hope you all are clear about these two types of progression. Thank you.